employment, like the way I was brought up, like we used to spit out every single thing, whatever we used to come across. So we used to share it with our parents. That way, liberalism is very good. But if we say like in other perspective, children or teens or adults misuse it in a way that they become bad. So it's up to the person, up to their moral values, up to their spiritual effects. That's it.
Mm-hmm.